Bring it on. All right. Are we ready? Are you ready? First up, we have Mr. Harry Styles wearing a beautiful triangle design. Some lyrics on the back there. Feel the music more. Now we have Mr. Liam Payne. Wow, that's blue steel. I'm loving the stripes on this particular t-shirt. Liam, you need to go back because Harry's actually naked right
there.
You
can do a little turn, a full turn. Come on, do the
full turn.
Do the full turn.
Full spin.
Ow! Like this.
Oh, this is so...
You know, come on.
Sydney's showing you.
Ooh,
my God.
That's not fair.
That is so naughty. There we go. This t-shirt with brothers on it.
So modest.
We love that. Some more lyrics here. This was designed by Miriam Johnson.
Now, are we sending these t-shirts back to the girls after they've been worn?
Maybe
by
with
the
a little
boys?
Bit of 1D
with a little,
sweat on
a
it.
Bit of sweat
I
on
love
there.
That I idea.
That was
a very powerful face there.
Okay.
Have we got one more? This is the final t-shirt. We have a face on this. I thought you were going to break Doug.
Okay. He's bringing his A game. Look at
him. You're impressed.
He's like on the ground.
You're impressed. Liam, it's Harry's go.
No, it's
stealing his thunder, man.
He got more t-shirts than me.
He did. He did get three goes.
That does not, if you did that on a normal runway, no.
Yeah. This is amazing. This is amazing. This is fashion history, ladies and gents. Ow! Thank you, guys. Unfortunately, we've got to move on. They're going to take their final bow.